the baseball dream. A stocky 6'1", 225. Definitely the body of an NFL running back. 0-2 pitch hit in the air to right center. Brian Miller, the center fielder, heading back. It's over his head. He won't get to it. All of us scoring. Herrera Alvarez waving Valerio around from third. Gaffney rounding second into third base. His second triple of the ball game. Two more runs scored. It's a 12-1 advantage. The offensive train keeps on rolling for Bradenton here in the first game against Jupiter.